Hey folks, I am. Brian Anderson here. My good friend Mike Dykeman from work, he showed me how to snag for the first time here on the Mississippi River just below the dam. I've only thrown the rod out twice and already caught a couple, so see how it goes.
What are we catching?
Oh, not shit with a cast like that.
Okay, here we go.
Catching big heads, right?
Big heads.
All right.
Asian carp, silver carp, black carp, whatever you want to call them, the jumping fish.
Hey, don't make fun of my pulling technique. Is that correct, Mr. Dykeman?
It'll work. Oh, looks like we might have a hookup. Nope.
Oh, no,
yep, there he is. Ah.
I don't think he's a big one, but he's a fighter. Oh shit, he's on the...
Is he on the anchor rope? No, he's off now, isn't he?
Oh, right. Nelly!
Hang on just a second.
Somehow's done.
See if I can gaff.
Yeah. Oh, there it is.
Okay, Brian says, you got this thing zoomed. There we go. That's a big ugly face on there.
That is, isn't it?
Brian says he's got a good one. We'll see. He's panting. I'll give him that. Oh, yeah. Nice black.
Hang on. Let me get the gaff.
Got him in the head, too. That made it easier. Holding him up.
Yeah, that's what we come after, the big head.
That's a black.
Oh.
There were some people, well, I mean, it's still a big head, but a lot of people were wanting to buy the black ones. Here.
Now, why is that?
Well, apparently their meat was a little firmer, and they were smoking them and stuff like that. Here, I'll show you something the way we normally kill them.
Uh-oh. It's called the gill toss.
The gill toss.
What we do...
That sounds bad.
Yeah, it's not bad for us. What you do is you kind of wind up, and you go... Huh. And then you got this in your hand.
Yeah, perfect.
That's the gill toss.
All right, man.
I got blood on my glasses.
Okay. Yeah, I thought the guests were supposed to be catching fish. Good grief. Here about 15 seconds later.
Who's the guest?
It's a good old time. Here the folks want to just come down and have a good fight, you know, Mike?
Yep.
They're not interested in cooking or anything else, you know, eating the fish. Just definitely a workout.
Some people like to eat the fish, and more power to them. If there was somebody here in the boat that wanted them, they could have them, but there's not.
Oh.
Get away, pelicans. Keep them on the surface of the water.
Yeah. Good in there.
How come I always get the big one? And you get the dings.
Well, I guess I don't know how to throw it yet, you know. That's why I'm watching and learning from the master.
Yeah. Other side.
Oh, he is a big one. Yeah, that's a good one.
That's a boat.
No, want to hook the boat, huh? Whoa, what's up there, big fella? Yeah. That.
Nice. Oh, we gotta get one.
Gotta do the big one.